Looking for a simple enhancement you didn't know you needed? Look no further, for here we have an add-on which allows you to group together three shape keys and display their values in one place. If you have a few shape keys that are related in some way, such as the shape keys that control the left eyebrow and the right eyebrow, you can use this to reduce clutter, as two of those shape keys are hidden from the list and placed alongside the third. The tool is simple and unobtrusive, smoothing out Blender's UI without changing your workflow. A split like this is created by following a specific naming pattern. The shape key which will be put on the left must end with underscore left, and the right with underscore right. There must also be a shape key which ends with underscore main. The main shape key is the one which the two split keys will be displayed on in the UI. By default, the value of the main shape key is hidden, but you can show it by ticking the box in the dropdown. From here, you can animate and work with them as normal, aside from not being able to edit them directly since they're hidden. You can undo this change by renaming the main key so it no longer matches the naming convention required. This tool together brings a small change to the UI of Blender, just to streamline and tweak it in a beautiful way.